Yo, what is good, YouTube? That is another freaking show. And today we are going to... We're on a new map, though. We're not on the beach house one. And all my other houses, I only have, like... four houses, because this one has like four houses stock, and I made a house because I didn't like any of them, they were trash. So yeah, I have $1 million. Don't mind my Toyota Prius, it's just a car. My shop is down there, as you can see the camper and stuff. I have a whole bunch of trucks. We're going to pick up a trailer. They're gonna drive back down to pick up this bad boy to get, because we have the shop. We gotta go pick up a new Ranger, because this one's snorkeled. I put snorkeled tires on it, because I wanted to see if it was deeper. But we can take this thing. This is our submarine right here. Let's go down. I mean, look at our submarine. God, it's already underwater. It's really not. I mean, I'm underwater right now. Still not. Alright, yeah. Still not. But, there's a lot. Yeah, there's a lot. This used to be, this is our actual, place where we, like, so this is a commercial property, so I can make it as much as this noise as I want. Like for starting launch, let's start off this Dodge. I can slam that thing around the perimeter and not get the cops called on me. People can call the cops, but it doesn't matter. It really won't. This does not have a ball. So we may take the Denali. Can't take that. We're definitely not taking that. This truck actually runs, if you guys are wondering. There we go. Yeah, this thing runs. Oh, it's gonna backfire right away. Yep, there it is. Okay. I don't want it to. This has so many miles, it's like literally about to blow up. That's not how it's supposed to sound. Cummins is not supposed to sound like that. But, anyways, we're gonna buy the trailer. Gonna buy a 24. But we wanna get one so we can strap stuff down. Last time, that was, okay, no, we're just gonna get this one. Alright, so let's take the truck. Did I say what's taking? I want to flatbed truck though, so that's kind of the problem. So we're gonna get a truck that's a flatbed and it actually works. Now we want one of those. Let's get. If you want a Chevy, let's get it. Here's the one I already have, so it doesn't have the ball hitch for some reason. Or like the thing that you need to actually haul one of those. So I guess we can just spawn over here. This is what I wanted to get. That for our shop. We need a new one. I'm sorry, but we want it. Get two of them. Why not? You know? Alright. nice truck. You could totally have it. Yeah. By this, and let's just spawn into it. Farms in further, but it's a Honda for me. Where's that from the first one? I don't know how these worked out like this. Oh, I gotta wait. And yes, I can still pause the video, so I'm gonna pause the video here. We're gonna get back to the house real quick. That's fine.
Few moments later.
Yo, okay guys, so we're like probably a little far. Not that far, we just made it down that bumpy road because they switched the roads. They switched a really good road for a really crappy road. So, I don't know. But we got this stuff on. We gotta go slow up here. It's just bouncing up here. You guys may be thinking, not going into the end. Not, oh gosh, we're not fitting. Okay. Move this ranger. And that noise, that rumble or whatever, that is water in the engine. I got some water in it, but it's fine, to be honest. Is that a GM? Yeah. So I own a Chevy and a GMC, and they're both looking. We'll drive this to the house. This will be the toy that we drive to the house every day. So this will be parked right about here. This thing needs to be started. That thing is so great. I love it. It's so loud. Perfect. These will just be our regular riding ones. These are not our destroyed ones. We could destroy one of these, but it's definitely going to be the older one. These two will go next to each other, since they're literally like the same vehicle. Or the same vehicles. Well, this one doesn't got nice rims. This one, I put some nice rims on it. It looks pretty mint, if I can say. But, I don't know. We'll definitely have to go through the upgrades. I don't think we did a good enough job for upgrades. Whatever, so let's, let's go get the boggers on this. Actually, how about we take a break from those boggers? We've used those things forever. So let's see. Imagine using those. That's what we need. But we're going to use them. Or should we just. Yeah, we'll just use these right now. Also, that looks pretty good. Alright. And the little gravel spots are the parking lots. Spots. so ugly. Now it's taller than your little crap box. So see if how good it is in water. I highly doubt it'd be good. But if we sink it, we sink it. We cannot try to sink it. Actually, I don't know. I haven't done it during the year. Alright, so we're pretty deep. The exhaust is not in the water. I'm guessing when the exhaust part goes in the water, these little rangers, they should totally make some John Deere one, like, snarkle ones. I wonder if some people do that. Okay. Did I actually, I don't know if I actually, yeah, there's power, not on there, I think. Alright. Okay, now we're on there. So I'll see you when I get one of those tow bars.
Few moments later.
Alright guys, so we got the tow bar. We're gonna get on the Ranger. We're gonna go. You're probably gonna be seeing this Wednesday. This is filmed on Tuesday night. Because I get my computer paused at, I think, 8:30. So so I'll see you when, oh, never mind, because I saw it, I swear I saw it. Yep. Okay, so we're pretty deep. I mean, this thing's half under right now, because it definitely will get to you when I'm maybe getting ready.
Few moments later.
Alright guys, so 2 days later, we have got it figured out. So, yeah, I moved her a little, I pushed it because I didn't feel like getting Outlander out. And coming over here and figuring out, and then have to back, yeah. She starts. Yeah. So, I'm gonna go back to its sphere. I ran everything to that light. It is a working light. So she's got a circle, basically. Just in case I ever have to go scuba diving. And like I just almost sunk it. As you can tell, we're already pretty deep. And I think the circle is way higher than, yeah. The circle is way higher than the other one. What's nice about this is that there is no water in this one. Oh, shoot. I don't know where it is. I don't know. But I can do this all day, not sinking it. So we're going to go hit that pond. And I hope this video is not too long. If it is, oh well. We'll trim some of it. But we are going to hit the pond. I'm not going to drag the outlet. Sure, my Outlander doesn't get stolen. Ooh, and I probably need to put a gate over my shop. And yeah, that will be next video. We'll do some landscaping too. Okay, so we're gonna zoom. Oh yeah. Oh, we're under! She was fully under, almost fully submerged under that, in that water. Now we're just playing somewhere right here. Dude, this is just me. I don't know. Oh! Oh! It went underwater. Hurry, because that light bulb is going to fill up. It's got some water. Alright, come on, hurry here before it fills up. Oh, come on, come on. Yeah. John Deere, man. They made these things invincible, like their tractors. You heard it start. You could hear it starting to bog out. Right. Let's get home. And yeah, and then that will be the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Actually, we could probably install the gate now. Once it hits the 6 mark, I can't do anything else about it. I'll stop right here. And now I'll see how it works. So, Gates. You are my beloved gate. These are fencing. For some reason, it's always gotta be like that. stuff for him. Be cool. Alright, so that's as much as we can go to so people can't really steal. But it always has to be like somewhere out farther. Says peace.